Coquitlam and Lawrenceville.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. I'm pleased to move that a bill entitled Distressed Animal Act 2016, of which notice has been given in my name, be introduced and now read for a first time.
Honourable members, you've heard the question. All those in favour?
Aye.
Opposed? Motion is carried. Please continue.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. In 2015, the BCSBCA received well over 1,000 calls about animals left in hot cars. In August of 2015, the Liberal government promised that additional measures would be in place by the spring of 2016 to deal with this problem. Well, it is the spring of 2016, and the government has failed to act, Madam Speaker. They failed to live up to its promises. So this bill, which I first proposed last year, would fill the void left by government inaction and empower local government bylaw enforcement officers to rescue animals who are in danger from being trapped in overheated vehicles. It also requires owners to provide adequate ventilation to animals they are transporting. This bill would protect animals at risk in BC from terrible deaths due to carelessness and neglect. And to quote the Minister of Agriculture's 2015 press release, we need to do more in situations when pets are needlessly put at risk. This is a chance for the Minister and the government to do more for the animals and people of British Columbia, and to live up to a promise they made.
Member.
By debating and adopting this bill in the remaining weeks of the session, we can avoid needless animal deaths through yet another summer. I move that this bill be placed on the orders of the day for second reading at the next sitting after today.